Hi guys, I'm your friend Sindhil. Our last class was about the capacity of the water tank. Today, this class, I'm going to explain you about the volume of our cylinder. This is our cylinder. My brother will explain you about the measurements briefly.
Hi guys, I'm your friend Jacob Vidraj. Today, I'm going to measure the circumference of the cylinder. The circumference of the cylinder is equal to 66 cm. And now I'm going to measure the height. Height of the cylinder is equal to 30 cm.
My brother has explained you the measurements. I'm going to explain the circumference and the height. Circumference of the circle formula is 2 pi r and it is equal to 66 cm. Radius r equal to 66 by 2 pi 10.5 cm, that is equal to 0.105 meter. Height of the cylinder is 30 cm, that is equal to 0.13 meter. Volume of the cylinder is pi r square h is equal to 22 by 7 into 0.105 into 0.105 into 0.3, that is equal to 0.10 cubic meters. We all know that 1 cubic meter is equal to 1000 liters. Hence, the capacity of the cylinder is 10 liters.
Now, I'm going to tear this cylinder's paper. And it's proved here 10 liters.
Hence, it is proved that our cylinder contains only 10 liters. Thank you for watching our video. Please like it, comment it, and share it. Thank you.